makes a difference in how these guys race and how these cars handle. We didn't see this kind of racing when the sun was out and it was 80.